Hello everybody and welcome back to Simon Plays. I'm Simon. Today we're playing or dying in the Callisto protocol. Yeah, we'll sell a lot of stuff because we know we'll find more stuff. Come on. And I don't think there's anything. Yeah, there's nothing I need to or can upgrade that's meaningful with my current credit score. I'd need a loan. Okay. That's a lot of group battle packs. Okay. So we want to keep this. That's the hand cannon, right? Yes. Stop. Stop doing this. Yeah, that's very annoying. When you try to stomp, he snaps to dead bodies. Trying to stomp them for resources, I guess.
Choose
but
an item.
It's very, very annoying. Like, I get it when two objects are very nearby, but he moves to snap to stomp the wrong thing because he snaps to them. Very annoying. Oh no, it's 20 tactical pistol ammo, I don't need that. I think I'm actually gonna go back and sell the pistol ammo. Yeah, so I can pick up all the other stuff, right? Tactical pistol, me no likey.
Make a selection.
Useless. I'll sell these two because there's more of them. Give me a second, I'll be right back, I'm sorry. My dog sometimes, he got bored outside, came in and I guess came to tell me so I can go close the door. He just took me to the door which was open and I closed it and he stopped whining. Good boy. Right. Okay. Alive. There's a guy floating with there. Again, snap. So annoying. Come on, look at him. He's snapping to the guy that's flying. Come on. Come on, game. Get real. Yeah, see? If I want to stomp this guy, it's...
Operators must wear protective gear at all times.
Yeah, I don't. You can see there's a lot of debris. Literally digging into the wall while moving. What are those huge tractor wheels? Oh, what is that? What is that supposed to be? I don't think that taking out its meat is gonna be enough. What? Okay. That's a one shot. Very brutal. Okay, let's try to take out its face or something. Oh no! No more ammo. Okay, that's dirty, but understandable. Doesn't seem like a good part of the just for sex. What happened there? I dodged and died? this time. It's impossible to switch weapons, it doesn't give you enough time. I cannot switch them and run away. Create space. So I can switch weapons. The character doesn't switch weapons if his animation gets interrupted, even though I chose the other weapon. Doesn't seem very well thought out. Than Jeddah. She is a scientist also. Mind supervisor. Formal complaint from Alex something. Supervisor Jeddah has been giving Zarika, Obodia, all of the prime shift. I have been at Arca's colony 3 years longer met all my quotas and incomes, the suite, you know what it says there. Nothing for the rest of us, I guess, is a woman, the one that's getting all the jobs. Significant degradation detected in Mark 1 implant.
Jerrica, are you there? You see the UJC response team, for the love of the gods, run the other way! I'm on the platform. Headed back to Arc.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Seems to me like I'm here already. Are these toilets? I think they're toilets. They look like public toilets. You find in a festival or something. Welcome to Cass something. Oh, wait. We changed level, but did we find everything? No, we missed. Wait, how did we miss? No, it's just on a different level, the second one. It's like with her here. When we first found it, said because he's got a key. There's no way we missed a key and somehow progressed anyway, right? Alex Wang. He was a minor. Alex Wang, 5 foot something. He was born in 2000 something seven. It doesn't. I mean, 75 years, so probably 2207. In Ulmue Protectorate, Earth. Earth, a protectorate, the protectorate of the UJC. Are they actually the Roman Empire? Medical technician, medtech signing bonus paid. Something salary, something per hour, transit balance, 3.2 million, expenses per earth annum, lodging, food, water, fuel, administrative fees, significant degradation. Yeah, obviously. His entire bio is just money spent.
No, they told us. A new life awaits. Yeah, right, man. We're like the same old shit.
Okay. Probably talking to his family or something. There's a way here, but there's a way up there too, and something tells me that the way up here is just loot. Maybe we can make out what this sign says. Welcome to something Castation? Castation? What is that?
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
Wait, this is the colony?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
This is a colony on another planet. Made out of tin houses and I guess it was still early in space exploration when they came here or something. Otherwise, I don't know how they expected to survive in the first place here. Darin Bar. Everything's unknown about her.
I told them it was a complete waste of time, but UJC wasn't having it. Now they got my whole crew working OT. I just hope they find whatever it is they're looking for.
That's it. The blind ones? Mechanic. Yeah, these are the blind ones. There's loads of them. What? Another one, right? Yeah. Can I backstab this guy? Maybe if I go around this side? Yes! One more moving around, but that's over there. Hope his body doesn't hear that. There's more right behind me, I think. Can I hear the footsteps? Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, see? Right over there. Oh, I was close. Hey, yeah. Okay, I think that's all of them. I'm gonna have a look around. Hephaestus, Hephaestus Manufacturing, Talos Forklift Operators Manual. Hephaestus or Hephaestus in Greek is, you probably know, it's the blacksmith of Olympus. The remaining blacksmith of the gods of Olympus. This universe, they're making, their company making mining equipment. This looks like a... What kind of colony was this? Looks like it chipped out on everything. I don't see a way to backstab this guy unless the game is very generous. Oh, I'm the best. The game was not feeling very generous. It's given me backstabs with less of an angle before, but not this time. But it's fine. I didn't need their generosity after all. I saw the red lead from afar and thought it was something, but it's just a lead for a container.
Looks like this place was evacuated in a hurry.
It looks like it was built in a hurry too. So there's this clear path. Doing that. But there's a couple of locked doors around here that... I don't see a way around here. Oh no. That's gonna definitely wake up the other guy. Back to sleep. There's more coming. Snapping. Can you stop doing that? This guy. Also, where do I have to put? My vision seems compromised. Have I inhaled something? Did the game just bug out? Yeah, I've been through. I don't see a way to go behind this door. Or the other one over there. That one. Elevator. Does it say what this is? Elevator control. What what is up with my vision? Why is everything on the side blurry?
God damn it, it's my D card. I can't access the elevator. This area's locked down.
I didn't come in that way. Got to raid a security room up here to open things up.
Security room? I'll look for one here.
Oh, there's a ladder over there. I did not notice earlier. Maybe that up there? That's why my game is freaking out. Thinking I'm in combat. Most likely, right? Security, general store, clinic. Missing, missing. Lies, where are they? So it seems like the colonists started disappearing. Just committed suicide. Nothing else in here. Security is over there, I see. But I wanna look around. Having that, yeah, we'll drop one of these. We've got four, we'll drop two even. Get the converter, get this. Promotion to supervisor 2242. Bar has an excellent track record leading projects to completion, generally well regarded by the rank and file workers. Her promotion gives hope to workers of upward mobility. Significant degradation detected. This is the one we've heard.
I've never seen anything like it. It came from down there, under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
She was born in 2195 in Varene administrative zone of Earth. UJC citizen. Red. Up and there is nothing in these containers. Game is feeling a bit choppy right now. I don't know what's up with that. No, it's the same place. Assault rifle schematic. Wait, what? We'll also drop this. And I guess. No, I'll drop these. They sell for nothing. And we must be different. We're selling. really works. Cutting their legs off and then dumping them. Okay, what's going on here? Let me... Oh no. Didn't have it activated. I wanted to activate the overlay to see my frame rate, but... I don't have the program activated. Let me see, maybe if we do that, no? Wait, oh, I didn't reload it just. Okay. Okay, okay. I still haven't found a way. I've found plenty of locked doors, but no way to get on the other side of them.
Got it. I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
Oh no.
I found something.
What?
Back to the wall. I think I need to restart the game. This is getting annoying. Okay, it did the checkpoint right here and we're at 38 minutes, so I'll just make a cut here so I can restart the game and maybe fix its performance. Thank you for joining me and we'll see you next time. Bye bye.